everyone. We're so glad you're here. You are in the presence of awesomeness. To get out of the seat next to you or near you, to not let them, and to stay close to you. And then just to have you be aware of the exits that are here inside the chapel. I feel a little bit like I'm on a runway. Air traffic control, but here's an exit right here. And then of course, you know, in the back. And then the toilets are right outside those doors to your left, okay? But in the meantime, please enjoy this amazing concert. And these children have been working very hard with Ms. Webster to have this performance here with us. So we are blessed, and we are looking forward to enjoying and getting into the holiday spirit together. So thank you, and enjoy the show.
from the song title.
Thank you.
song at the pumpkin festival.
You'll show me what to do.
friends or make some comment, keep it donut, listen, don't forget Rudolph.
Please.
This song is for our Christmas cookie challenge. The challenge is to name as many of the carols that you can hear in our next song as you can.
Emma, Ava, and Jet will pass out contest papers and pencils for those audience members who would like to participate in our Christmas carol challenge. Please raise your hand if you would like to participate in the contest.
Our administrators have agreed to be our judges. The winner will receive a gift box with a selection of the delicious Christmas cookies supplied by our very own UP choir members. Mr. Che and Ms. Udall will collect your sheets when you are finished.
Hey, anyone else see some tall kids just stand up and join us? Just kidding. Please welcome our HKS Community Choir.
Thank you.
HKIS Community Choir for singing with us. Our community choir will now perform three selections for you: Head Man, Little Drummer Boy, and Go Talent.
Thank you.
it's hard to imagine that we are almost at the end of our concert. Before we end the show and go outside to enjoy some cookies, not chocolate, let's sing one last song together.
Thank you.